This was all part of the hyped up subgenre of New Jack Swing that was made popular by Teddy Riley. You see, you need the thumpin' Roland 808 drum machine to make New Jack Swing music. And dance moves were included, like the Running Man and the Roger Rabbit. Hey, if you were into hip-hop dance in the early 90s, you know exactly what I'm talking about. Well, this particular tune, which was Velvet DeVoe's biggest hit, was produced by Dr. Freeze, and he said he listened to a lot of Kraftwerk and Tito Puente before putting this one together. I must admit, the drum pattern is so unique, there was no drum pattern ever in music like this. Such a recognizable tune, and a great sing-along tune. Here's Velvet DeVoe with Poison.